It's 3 a.m. in the morning on May 19, 2012, and it's almost time to head to LAX. I'm so fired up about this trip, I couldn't even sleep. We are going to Prague, Berlin, and Paris for an international business class. There are more than 30 of us from all over the country, and since we're going to be meeting each other for the first time, we have the opportunity to not only learn about the different cities and cultures, but develop friendships that can last a lifetime. So I hope there's some cool people on this trip. If not, gonna have to take them out. Seriously. Alright, so I gotta go get ready for my taxi, but I will see you on the other side. Our first stop, Prague, Czech Republic. While in Prague, we visited the Association of Chartered Certified Accountants, ACCA. We were given a briefing regarding the Initiative for International Financial Reporting Standards, IFRS. Companies doing business abroad must have the ability to satisfy the financial reporting requirements of other nations. Terminal course objectives E and F focuses on the complexities involved in exchange and international business. Any strategy developed to achieve global expansion must have accounting as an essential element.
Everything about you, you're imperfectly perfect. Everyone's itching for beauty, but just scratching the surface.
Our second stop, Berlin, Germany, Deutschland. Let's make every second worth it. While in Berlin, we visited the German Financial Reporting Enforcement Panel, where we were given a presentation by Ms. Pamela Newman and Mr. Olaf Hagler. They gave us an overview of their role as regulators in Germany by assisting businesses in meeting regulatory reporting requirements. This organization's alliance with the German government binds it closely to both the economic and political systems, which are tied to Terminal Course Objective B. A company's culture would help to determine the amount of cooperation the FREP would receive when conducting an assessment. Our third and final stop, Paris, France. While in Paris, we met with Mr. Jacques Chiamas, the president of ERG Europe, a turnkey executive consulting firm that provides senior executive level experience to startups and companies in transition. ERG is a perfect example of a company that deals with Terminal Course Objective I on a daily basis. Given the challenges presented by managing in a multicultural environment, ERG has a unique human resource challenge which requires the ability to handle personnel issues around the world. He also stated that once someone is hired in France, it is almost impossible to terminate them given the current legal climate.
Yeah.